If I could stop you from grading, that will make a huge difference. Then if you insist on evaluating, at least your evaluation won't be you using it against yourself as much. Right. As much. All evaluating is against yourself. But
okay.
Certainly a lot less is better. And if you take the grading out, then it's a lot less.
Okay. Yeah.
This is how we create our reality. This is what it means that you create your own reality. God's not grading you. God's not evaluating you. Other people actually, believe it or not, even though it seems like they might be, aren't grading you and aren't evaluating you. Life isn't grading you or evaluating you. But you are. That's how you create your reality. You consign yourself to heaven, and you consign yourself to hell and anything in between. You don't go to hell because you did bad things. You go to hell because you believe that's where you belong. So you will get yourself there. It's all self-selecting. It's absolutely, I guarantee you, 100% self-selecting. So sobering idea, but it's the actual truth. You align your energy in the direction that you choose as consistent with who you think you are. Therefore, some people are moving toward heaven. We'll use the common term. Some people are moving toward heaven, and some people are moving toward hell because that's who they think they are. That's where they think they belong.
Right.
And when you think that's where you belong, you'll make sure you get there. So heaven can be offered to you, but you'll move hellward if you insist. And that's what it is, an insistence. Either direction, any direction, it's your insistence. God doesn't send you to hell, and God doesn't take you to heaven. You do. It is an absolutely impartial playing field. You do all the umpiring. It's a completely self-administered experience. And I'm not kidding. Completely self-administered. Put that in your pipe.
Okay.
It's a harsh message in its meaning. It is. It's hard to take that my life is awful because I'm insisting on it, or I feel bad because I actually am choosing to feel bad, or things aren't working out the way I want because I'm making sure that they won't. This is hard to swallow, hard to take, makes you want to hit your head against the wall. But it's the unvarnished truth. That's why you should never, ever be envious of anyone. Because no one has anything that you can't have. That's just denying that you're responsible for what happens.